as he's sent out to the apron. Bailey again mocking the WWE fans here tonight in Greensboro. And Lacey looking to take advantage. Lacey able to shrug
Bailey off for the moment. Big right hand.
Bailey bounced off the top turnbuckle. Lacey trying to build some sort of momentum here. Launches herself over the top rope, lands on her feet, and down goes Bailey. And here now comes Lacey Evans.
Lacey propelled herself back into the ring and right back into the matchup. Bringing the fight to the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Into the corner, lands on her feet, up over the top. Peels Bailey across the ring. Oh, and Evans with a kick, driving Bailey right into the bottom turnbuckle.
That kick would have made McAfee jealous.
Oh! Lacey, tremendous athlete. We got an opportunity to call her matches early on in her career over on Monday Night Raw, Corey, and we both said that she's a future champion. There's no doubt about that.
Night after night, every time the sassy Southern Belle steps inside the ring, she improves, she learns. Will she excel tonight?
Top rope, moonsault Bailey, though, gets her knees up right to the gut of Lacey.
You can almost chalk that up to relative inexperience. Lacey Evans, feeling the adulation of the WWE Universe, took half a second too long to enjoy it, and it allowed the veteran Bailey to reverse.
And with Bailey favoring her left knee. And the SmackDown Women's Champion driving Lacey into the barricade. Bailey has taken over. Knee right to the face. And Bailey gonna go up to the top rope.
Loud Lacey chants here in Greensboro.
And Bailey cross body, nobody home. Lacey ducked out of the way, and this could be the opening for Lacey Evans.
All the wind driven out of the champion's body. Missing the, oh my
Bailey
goodness.
Again. Oh, and a right hand, a woman's right by Lacey Evans. She has pinned the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Here is your winner, Lacey Evans.